Today's on the beach.
She's a good girl. Loves her mom. Loves Jesus.
We gotta go to school before we can go to Florida. We'll see you at 2. So we had to go to school. Now we're at the airport and we're playing Pokemon Go. Well, Mike is playing Pokemon Go right now. We made it past TSA. Mike has said that he was 14, even though he's 13.
So why do you keep bringing this up?
Our plane will be here in like 15 minutes. We're boarding the plane. We're taking off.
There's a freeway running through the yard. And I'm a bad boy. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart. Now I'm free, free falling. Yeah, I'm free. As always, go Packers, the Bears.
Now the vampire. Walking through the valley, move west down Ventura Boulevard. And all the bad boys are standing in the shadow.
We are just about to land.
It does not curve over the edge, so the earth is flat.
We made it safely to Atlanta. We are on the walking escalator in the jungle. Okay.
Hi, Mom.
One bite, you know the rules. So we're in Atlanta now. And it is 9:30. We've been here for a good hour. We had pizza and our plane leaves at 10. We're getting on the second plane to go to Daytona Beach.
Mikey.
Well, for this one, we got the jet right in front of us, so we're not gonna see much. We'll be in Daytona Beach in an hour.
Woo.
We're taking off. We're headed to Daytona Beach. We'll be there in 1 hour. Success, 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 success,
success,
success. We finally landed and it was a tough one. Yep.
Raining.
And now we're off to baggage claim. Hopefully we got our bag, otherwise it would not be good. We're the only people at the airport. We got some Bob Marley in the background. Welcome to sunny Florida.
It's raining.
We made it to the hotel, aka the Sandcastle Motel.